Hello there, welcome to this video. Let's see in a very short time how to apply slow and fast motion to clips with Pinnacle Studio 17. Leave us comments to improve our videos. Slow motion is an effect that consists in playing video or sound clips more slowly than normal. Fast motion is just the opposite. You can apply this just to clips that have a fixed duration and can't be looped, such as video clips and sound clips. If you right-click on them, you will find an option called Speed. Go to Add. The new window lets you set the playing speed of such clip. 100% means normal speed. Below 100%, slower speed. And above 100%, faster speed. However, you have two main distinct approaches. Choose constant if you want to fix the percentage of the playing speed once for good, so that if you change the duration of the clip in the timeline, this will keep its current playing speed set. If you enlarge the clip too much, vacant frames will be added anyway. Right-click on the clip and go to Speed. Edit to adjust the playing speed. If you choose Stretch this time, the playing speed of the clip will be always constant while playing it, but it will be adjusted case by case depending on how is the clip's duration in the timeline. The playing speed is regulated so that the clip starts and ends within the duration decided. So even if you elongate the clip a lot, it will always have frames not vacant. The longer is the clip's duration, the slower it will be played. Vice versa, it will be played faster. You can set the speed stretching the clip in this way. Once slow-fast motion is applied, a dashed yellow line appears on the 3D clip as a reminder of the effect done. To come back to normal speed, just right-click and go to Speed Remove. I suggest you to always use the first frame as the anchor point the first times you use this effect, since it is easier to understand. In video and audio, you have some important options. In video, you can check reverse to play the video on the other way. Check smooth motion in case frames don't show a continuous path, especially when the clip is stretched too much. Audio as inside old pitch. If you check it, the audio clip played faster will still keep its original tone. Otherwise, notes and tones will be higher than normal. In case you apply slow motion, the tones will be downer at lower frequencies. Thanks for watching this. Check this guide to get more for Pinnacle Studio 17.